Hello guys, a warm welcome again. OneShot Recoverit is a standout tool for data recovery and getting peace of mind when it comes to retrieving deleted or lost files. In today's lovely weather, we are back with another tutorial. So are you aware of quick access in Windows laptop or desktop? Basically, all of the frequently accessed files show up there in File Explorer. You can also pin a particular folder to access it immediately. However, if it gets deleted, you may be troubled to find that folder again. So what do you do in such scenario? How can you restore it? All of these things will be taught in this video. Before watching any further, kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay connected and up to date with new videos. Now, let's get to it. Quick access pin folders are always present below the toolbar when you open File Explorer. And there you will find the recently worked or opened files and folders. And these items will be separated by frequent folders or recent files for a long period of time. You can also pin your desired folder in the Quick Access Pin Folder section by clicking on a folder and choosing Pin to Quick Access. However, don't be freaked out if one of those folders goes missing all of a sudden. It can happen due to accidental deletion of the folder, malware infection, and many other reasons. If you have lost a pin folder from Quick Access, it is possible to restore it following these simple solutions. So, let's get to them. Method 1, Windows 11 or 10, restore Quick Access via Command Prompt. Command Prompt is an all-in-one solution for many computer-related problems. And it can also assist in resolving these Quick Access pin folders if you follow these steps properly. Let's run Command Prompt as an administrator and then type the command that I am sharing. Then press Enter. Now run File Explorer and check the folder again. All of the lost pin folders will be restored. Method 2, recover folder with Recoverit. If Command Prompt fails to recover your Quick Access pin folders, then OneShot Recoverit is here for rescue. It is a leading data recovery tool that makes your life easier by retrieving all the deleted folders from your device. And once retrieved, you can restore them to your favorite location. It works in various data loss scenarios and is reliable in all cases. You can certainly rely on it as it is safe and trustworthy. Now I will share a tutorial on how to use this tool. Download and install OneShot Recoverit from its official website. Then click on the Windows Drive, and doing so will enable automatic file scanning. Wait for the program to scan all of the files and folders, and once you notice the deleted Quick Access pin folder, stop the scanning and click on the Recover button to save it on your device. Thereafter, you can click the folder and hit the Pin to Quick Access button to add it again. Method 1, via File Explorer. It's very possible to backup Quick Access pin folders via File Explorer using copy and paste solution. Press the Windows plus R button to open the Run dialog box and then type this following command. Let's then press Enter to see all of the files under Quick Access and then copy the file carrying the following name. Then to conclude, paste this to the external hard drive, USB, or to a separate folder. Method 2, via Command Prompt. Command Prompt not only saves you in listing pinned folders, but it also allows you to backup all of the Quick Access folders quickly. Let's launch File Explorer on your Windows and then go to another drive other than the C drive, and then create a folder named Backup Quick Access. Type Command Prompt in the search box and click on Run as administrator. Once open, type the following command and then press Enter. After running the command, you can replace Backup Quick Access as the folder name. Now you will see that all of the pinned Quick Access folder is backed up. We all know how important Quick Access is in terms of productivity. So that's why if you are having problems restoring it, just follow our instructions and do as suggested. The steps above will surely enable fast restoration of your Quick Access pinned folders. For any suggestions, you can get in touch in the comment section. So feel free to drop any queries or even topics you'd like us to discuss in a future video. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.